We'll be right back. Hey, what's up, guys? ShadowMaster EX here, and as you guys could probably tell, there was a grinding montage, some levels were gained, and a fond fucking member of our team was lost. We actually lost Kane, which I'm not even gonna lie, it breaks my heart, like, dearly. But as you can see, everybody's gone up some levels. We have our new member, Hawlucha. Pokeros, bold nature, nice and defensive. Sucks that we're losing attack for that, but you know. Happens. Limber, so we can't be paralyzed. Wow. And we're rocking Flying Press, Aerial Ace, Roost, and Brick Break. Not a bad moveset, if I do say so myself. I feel like that'll probably be our final moveset, too. Then we have Malevolent, our Quiet Gengar. Oh my lord, I love you so much. Levitate, special attack, boosting nature. Oh god, I didn't realize that. That's pretty sweet. Except we have one special move, and it does nothing ever. So yeah, that's quiet nature for you. And then we got Nightlight, level 33. Jolly nature, speed up. Special attack down for some awful reason. Spark, Electro Ball, Thunder Wave, and Water Gun. Same moveset. I don't know if we learn anything anytime soon. And we have Hope! We have Hope, the fucking Reshiram! It's a fucking Reshiram! Oh my god, I'm sorry. Hasty nature, which is pretty sweet. Speed up, defense down. I mean, look at the special attack on this guy. Massive. And then, wait for it. And then, Flamethrower, Dragon Breath, Draco Jet, and Ancient Power. This thing's a monster! Who's stopping us? Who's legitimately gonna stop us? Nobody, that's who. And then we have our gentle Victoria, the Embroar. Heat Crash, Brick Break, Rock Slide, Flame Charge. Pretty sure that's all the same. So, with our intro out of the way, all that is left to do... By the way, we're in Kivu Town, so you know. Casually went and grinded in many places, as you can tell in the montage if we're paying close attention. But I did not decide to bore you all by, you know, backtracking back here on screen. I did that off screen, so you guys are welcome. You are very welcome. So, we were only able to get like 5 hyper potions, which sucks, but they actually... We've been in situations where those are actually really helpful. Well, not that they are, but in situation where they would be, because, you know, we don't have them. So, fuck! I don't like this. Hey, champ in the making, this is Graham's gym. He may be 11, he's 11, guys, but he sure is tough. He uses ghost-type Pokemon. Oh, I'm sure he does. A type that is immune to both normal and fighting types, because, you know, we totally have 2 of those on our team. Be sure not to use psychic types, but dark types or ghost types might just help you out. You know, he says don't use psychic types, but I guarantee you, before this gets randomized, I bet half the Pokemon in here are fucking ghost poison. So hey, if I want to take that risk, I'm gonna take that risk, you bitch. But yeah, we have nothing for an Amulga, so we're switching. I'm about to probably catch a T-Wave. I'm about to get predicted and then T-Waved. Shockwave. Oh, hey guys, I just realized I'm not wearing my glasses for some odd reason. Oh, they fell right off my face and I wasn't even looking. I honestly don't know what's wrong with me, guys. I really don't. Oh my god, catch a flamethrower. You're damn right you died! It's a fucking Reshiram. Pinsir. LOL. You're gonna die too. If that Amulga couldn't take a neutral flamethrower, you're not taking a super effective one. Let me tell you that, Mr. Pinsir. I believe you have been defeated, sir. Damn, that is a lot of experience. Cool trainer, Hikate. That's actually really sweet. That's a sweet name, lady. Your parents love you. I mean, I'm sure they did before they named you. Hey, whoa! There's a person! The terror of my ghost types will astound you. I'm sure they will, because, you know, I saw a Pinsir and a Molgus. You know, those are pretty scary ghost-type Pokemon. Morpheus! Cool trainer, Morpheus! Holy shit! We're about to get Matrixed. Damn! I can fuck with this guy. I can fuck with this man. This man is nice. And his Pignite lived a flying press? Not even bad. And you lived the recoil? Not even bad. I say not even bad to your not even bad, man. That was a crit, I'm sorry. I'm not, but you know. I wonder what level the gym leader will be. I'm actually kind of scared about that. Hold on, guys, we're in mid-run. We're in mid-Nuzlocke run, there we go. Dead end, sweet. I love those, don't you guys love dead ends? Dead ends are nice, they get you everywhere. Your time has come, Shadow X! Face your fate! Aw, shit. Shit! Cool Trainer Reaper! What?! I'm scared. You guys, I'm actually honestly afraid right now. Oh, that actually might not be a smart... We have varying degrees of hell no going on here. He's not going for Mud Bomb. There's no way in hell he's about to hit me with Mud Bomb. Don't hit me with Mud Bomb. Discharge. Okay, see ya. Don't paralyze me. Alright, awesome. That's great news, because you know what? You know what? I feel like a Dragon Breath will help. I feel like that'll do a lot. That did nothing! There's the- ah! Okay. Okay. This thing's actually kind of intimidating. As sad as that is to say. Why could our fucking Lantern not have Volt Absorbed? That would have been so helpful. We have Illuminate. Literally, the worst ability we could have had on it. And you don't fucking... go. Okay. Okay. Wow! We had one solid turn of actual confusion. Whoa! What is happening? What is actually happening? I'm so confused. I'm so confused. Oh my god, excuse me. Camouflage. You're a normal type now. Catch a T-Wave then. Guys. Guys. I really don't know right now. I'm in the state of I just don't fucking know. This is just really bad. This is bad with no signs of getting better. Like, oh my goodness, guys. I record this whole... I'm getting haxed again. Cause you know you guys saw the episode of Light Platinum. Well, you know, I got haxed there. And I recorded that literally like 10 minutes ago. So are you kidding me? Can I please land a move? Thank you. But you're still here. Alright, Nightlight. Alright, Nightlight, I understand the urgency of the situation that is currently at hand, and I will assess the threat accordingly, and I will not just click A, assuming you're there, because you are the first Pokemon. I am actually going to look and heal you and not Hawlucha, because that would have been awkward. Our speed is like -8. This episode's making me sad, guys. Come on. Alright, there we go. I just gotta hit one more attack. That's all I need, one attack. Is that a crit? No, that wasn't a crit, you just hate me. And naturally, as I say, I just need to land one more attack. I miss the next attack. This is getting to be really frustrating. Can I? Oh, man. Alright, we did it! Oh, my God. And you have more Pokemon, too. I know you do. Two more Tangela. Okay, you are a Pokemon I can handle. And I am perfectly fine with doing such. God, how the hell was I gonna know that thing had Limber? It's like the most irrelevant fucking Pokemon in the world. Why would I know its ability? That thing's a fucking bitch. I wish I would know that asshole had Limber. Catch an aerial ace and die. I swear, this trainer. Unknown. What do I have for an unknown? Not a whole hell of a lot. The only Pokemon who can come in and do super effective damage is nearly dead and paralyzed, so... make of that what you will. I'm pretty sure we're about to lose a Pokemon here. I'm probably about to either catch a Psychic or some form of Hidden Power Psychic and then die. So Hidden Power Neutral. I'm so fucking fine with that, yeah. Go unknown, more power to you, my friend. Fucking cool trainer, Reaper. God. Oh my lord, I gotta get out of here. That place was too real. On some mean ass shit over there. These guys are fucking bullies. I couldn't help but notice it spying that item way across the ways. So I think I might attempt to go pick that up. If that's possible. If not, I mean, that's fine too. That's, you know, like the game's prerogative. If it doesn't want me to have that, I won't have it. But that doesn't mean I shouldn't go over there and try. Damn. Wait a minute, can I catch Pokemon in here? Shadow Ball! You've gotta be kidding me. That is the greatest thing ever. No encounter? I'm going to assume no Pokemon appear in this grass. Where the hell did that guy go? Oh, there he is. Oh man, he's running the whole damn length of this beach. Not bad, my man. Good for you. Let's use the hell out of this. This is great. Guys. Reshiram can get Shadow Ball. God damn, that's so fucking nice. Oh my goodness, I honestly don't know what to get rid of. I'm actually really happy with his moveset right now. Like, the only move I would put on him right now that he doesn't have would be Draco Meteor. Only because I want to be sure that, you know, who I hit dies. Because that's honestly a legit concern when you play this game. If you hit somebody with a move, they should probably die. Unless, you know, you're trying to catch a Pokemon, it's a resisted hit, then, you know, they can go ahead and live. I'm lost. I can't find where I'm going in the dark. This is terrible. What the fuck? I was doing so well earlier. Whoa. Excuse you? Do you fight or did I fight you? Ghost types? Yeah, you probably fight. Yep. Now, can you be a little bit kinder than your cohorts? That's what I'm talking about. I will fight a Charmander happily. Catch a flying press. Fucking Lucha Libre bird will knock you out, yeah. go ahead and get out. Simi Sage, are you the... I think you're the grass one. Yeah. So let's send in Hope, because we quad resist, and I want to burn this thing alive. I honestly do. Your aura means nothing to me. Oh wait, no, my aura, okay, yeah. Sorry, I thought that was Simi Sage for some... Wow, and a crit, we should burn you alive. I almost feel bad about that one. Except they don't. I honestly don't feel bad about that at all. So I'm pretty sure there's a gym leader in here somewhere. Oh god. He's the scariest one so far because he didn't have anything to say. She didn't have anything to say. Cool Trainer Grim! Oh god. It's gonna be one of those fights. Alright, I'm going to trust in Hawlucha here. My faith was well placed! Alright guys, that was a great lesson to learn. You don't always have to have the type advantage to stay in on a fight. Ponyta. I'm actually gonna switch in Nightlight, not because I feel I have to, but because I feel like I need to. That was actually the same thing, wasn't it? It's because I want to. I want to use Nightlight. That's my starter here, guys. 4 badges in, my starter's alive. My starter's alive and kicking. And this pony talk is... pony talk? What am I doing? What is wrong with me? I can't speak today. I can't play today. I'm getting hacked today. I don't know what it is. I really don't. But you know what, guys? On brighter, less pathetic sounding news. Okay. Yeah, on brighter, less pathetic sounding news. Today, while I was at college. Oh my god! He sent in a PokeTuber, guys! A PokeTuber came out! A PokeTuber just died! Alright. Cubone, okay. Where was I going? Oh yeah, today at college, guys. I was waiting for class to start, because my roommates, they have class in the morning on Wednesdays, and I don't, so I just, you know... I don't have my own license, so I don't drive, so I ride with them. And, you know, just wait for class to start and whatnot. And when lunch came around, I was chilling with my buddy Mark, and he challenged me to a duel. And I had no cards on me, because I'm awesome. I meant to have cards on me, and I didn't. But what did end up happening was this really cool girl who I just made friends with a little while ago decided she was going to play. So I got to watch them play, and then she had to leave, so I got to, you know, take over. But it's cool, because she plays Yu-Gi-Oh, guys. It's so fucking awesome. But yeah, that's my little story for the day. College is going pretty nicely. Like, I don't know, I'm going to try my best. Solrock. I'm trying my best to keep Monday... What's the word? I'm trying my best to keep Monday, you know, upload day, but... It's gonna be hard because I'm actually going to be working on the set of a film shoot at my college. It's gonna be really cool, guys. Okay, I saw Psy and I was like, oh shit. It's just Psy Wave. You hit me with the... Wait, why are you faster? I disagree. But, yeah. Like, the call time is like freaking 9 in the morning-ish to potentially 10 at night, so... I have no idea if I'll be able to actually, you know, upload. I'm going to do my best. I would normally just say, oh, hey guys, this has come up. Can't really upload, so I'm sorry, but... The thing is, that's when our new LP is supposed to begin, and I don't want to delay you guys, like, 2 weeks. Nah. Plus, I actually do want to get into it. Oh, you suck. I really do want to get into it, because I'm looking forward to it. And I hope you guys are too. Because this is going up on Friday, so we get through the weekend. Oh, your name is Grave. Not bad. So yeah, we get through the weekend, and we have that LP. Oh god! Shedinja and Gengar? That's a threatening combination. I mean, Shedinja's kind of a bitch. And if you can handle Gengar, you can handle fucking Shedinja, but still. I want to be sure I got all the trainers, because, you know, experience is great. Experience is life. Experience is love. Skeleta. Oh my god. Oh my god. Not gonna lie, that's really fucking cool. That was a very cool name you had on you, lady. Can we get a crit and kill this thing? Because Umbreon's bulky as shit. Oh! Hawlucha's going in! Hawlucha don't give a fuck. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I really do want to know what the levels are going to be on this guy, because I feel like we're under-leveled. Only because, like, everything else is in the 30s, too, and that's not really a reassuring sign. I mean, since they're all in the 30s as well, I can assume that, you know, we're not far off. But this is a randomizer, so I don't know what the hell we're gonna encounter. Like, you guys remember the third gym battle we had? That shit was scary. And we were on par for that, so, you know, shit like this, it's potentially very scary. Not gonna lie to you guys, I am a little afraid. I am a little afraid. Oh god, it did ancient power! I meant flamethrower. I hate that it does that with games like this and Reborn, where it stays on the move slot of the last Pokemon who use their move. Because, like, you switch into a new Pokemon, you assume it to reset, so you look at the move in the top corner, like, hey, that's the one I want to use. And then you go to use it, and she's like, oh fuck, I just used, you know, fucking Tickle. I would hope you guys don't run Tickle on your Pokemon. I mean, it's a move, and it could work. I just don't anticipate, I don't see it working. Actually, oh, fuck. I meant to change my lineup, see if I needed to heal, god damn it. Alright, so we're in a gym battle. Let's go. Let's. Damn. I'm so fucking mad. Oh, you have 5 Pokemon! That's not. Oh, God! They are strong, too. The force is strong with these ones, Luke. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus! Hawlucha, you didn't give a fuck, did you? Endeavor. That's not useful now. In a Nuzlocke, I don't ever want to use Endeavor. That's just how I work. Endeavor is one of those moves that's, you know, it's Endeavor and Priority. Wonderful combination if you're getting your shit kicked in, but from a practical standpoint, you probably shouldn't be letting your Pokemon stay that low. Because, like, you could be that low and she's like, I'm gonna go for Endeavor! Quick attack. And then, you know, you're done. Don't be done, guys. Okay, see, I expected a heal right there, so I don't. Alright. Make me look stupid. I'm over-predicting. I thought that was low enough to heal, because, you know, people. See what I'm talking about? That was actually a good move then, because Electro Ball should do more, because your speed just dropped. Or not. Guess it doesn't have to work like that. Dude, you're a bitch! You're an absolute bitch! That's what you get, asshole! What is this man doing?! What was the point in that?! I don't understand. Trico? Aw, man, I kinda feel bad right now. Trico and Piplup? Like, honestly, the Perugly was the scariest thing he's had so far. And it got bodied. Wait, what the hell? You have Black Sludge? Why? Were you supposed to be a Bulbasaur? Oh god, that thing's level 37. We need to train. Octillery, oh, we need to switch. At least... Okay, he's got a... Octillery has a great moveset on him. But it's always like... Water Gun, Psy Beam, Ice Beam, and Signal Beam, and Octozooka, and shit like that. Like, you don't have Earth Power. And all that scary bullshit. Now, see, there's the Signal Beam. And there's the crit. What gym battle would what kind of gym battle would this be if I didn't get haxed? You could've- Ha! Hax you right back, motherfucker! Since you wasted all of those healing things on the freaking Piplup. Get bodied. Wish I would've put the lucky egg on somebody else. Oh god, I was clicking too fast, didn't see who that was. Did it say Walmart? Okay, that said Walrein. I was about to say, if it was Walrein, because I saw a wall, and I was like, I should be fine to stay in if it's Walrein, but you know, it's Whalmer, it's like the same thing. And we are just haxing it up right now, thank god. I honestly don't think we're in any danger. I feel like he's about to go for a water spout and then do nothing. Oh no, you can just die, that works too. But, yeah, you died. You got bodied. Nice Gengar, nice Shedinja. It's ironic, isn't it? I've only lost two battles since I became a gym leader. One of them was to you and the other to this other kid earlier today. Well, if someone's going to beat me, I'm glad it's a kid. You're proving that we can hold our own in this adult-run world. You know what? I like that. Yeah, I like that. So now I can use Surf outside of battle. Too bad I don't have the Zombie Strike. Zombie Strike? Physical go- I don't need that. If we're gonna have a high attack stat, it'll benefit from that. None of them do. Collect all the badges, challenges. I will do it, sir. I will probably not win. I'll probably get bodied long before then, but you know what? You know what? Thank you for believing in me. Thank you for thinking I could do it. I probably won't. Hell, I can't even get out of your gym. You could've turned the light on for me, you jerk. If you cared so damn much, you would've turned the light on. You're fucking ridiculous. It's too damn dark in there. Too unnecessarily fucking dark. Let's go ahead and heal. Guys, I'm still on about that Reshiram. Like, I'm still over the freaking moon about that. You guys have no idea how happy that is. Like, if you get a legend in a lock... Oh, God. What do you want? Shadow X, hey! How are you doing? Oh, Jeremy, I remember you! Wow, you've gotten 5 gym badges. You're clearly an amazing trainer. Hey, how about a friendly battle if you... I don't really want to fight you. I don't really want to fight anybody else. I was kind of just trying to go get a Pokemon. Voltorb! Now, I know you to be a self-destructing motherfucker, so rather than make myself privy to that kind of heartache and loss, I'm gonna switch. Electro Ball. That shouldn't do a whole lot, because, you know, I'm fast. Exactly. I'm faster than you, bitch! Too fast for you! Hashtag get wrecked. Hashtag I should probably not say hashtag. Ever. In fact, I don't think anyone should. Rapidash, bring it. I got a nightlight that says you're a bitch. Nightlight says, bring it on. He ain't afraid of you. She ain't afraid of you. He ain't afraid of you, bitch. That stung a little bit. What will a water gun do? That didn't do as much as I wanted it to. Oh, don't flinch. Thank you. Alright, Nightlight. Let's kill this horse. Don't flinch. Thank you! We've had enough hacks for about a month within 2 videos. Oh! You're a serious threat. I take you seriously. Quick attack. Maybe I should rethink that. Perhaps I should reassess the threat here. Ooh, crit. Yeah, I really should. Ooh, para! Double hacks back to back. Alright, Nightlight, I am proud of you. This is actually good for experience, too, because I feel like we need to be in the 40s for the next fight. Bubble Beam! Finally, a move that's not Water Gun. I'm probably just about to delete this for Surf right after that anyway, but still. Ninetales, hey, I've got a Bubble Beam for you. Yes, I do. Safeguard, that's fine. I don't need to hax you. I've got Bubble Beam, bitch! It's good because it's not Water Gun, and you lived. You took that a lot better than I thought you would have. Oh, God. This is gonna be fun. Yup, I'm calling it. I'm calling it and calling it and calling it well. Okay. Can we land this? Whoa, you fucking confusory spamming dick. Yeah, get out of here, Jeremy, for bitch ass. God, I'm just swearing so much. I'm sorry. I'm gonna try and tone it down for the remainder of the episode, which is probably gonna be like 3 minutes. Alright, this is it. This is what I'll do, because I have to record Reborn after this. So I will tone it down for Reborn. I will not swear once. Wow, I can see why you won those badges. You're a fantastic battler. Here, take this. You deserve it. Alright, Surf. Nice and Surf. Our Team Asgard is over at the Ladoga town to the east of here. You should probably go investigate. I don't trust them. Anyways, I'll see you around, Shadow X. Alright. I'll see you around, my man. I have Grass Knot? When did I get Grass Knot? I don't remember any of that. I don't remember that shit. Alright, so we literally do have one eligible team member for Surf. Not that I thought anybody else could really get it. Let's get rid of Spark. Because I feel like Bubble Beam will actually be kind of useful. So I just got Bubble Beam. It would kind of be a dick move to just delete it. Oh, wow. Do I have to Surf to get to the next place? I do. Alright, well, we're gonna go heal up our Pokemon, and then we're gonna call it an episode. But you know what? While we're talking about that, go ahead and answer the question of the day, which, ironically, I guess since it was a Ghost-type gym leader, tell me, who's your favorite Ghost-type Pokemon, guys? I think you can already figure out who mine is. It's clearly Trevenant. Just kidding. I really love Gengar. So much. There are a lot of really awesome Ghost-types. But yeah, that's just about gonna do it for today, guys. So, leave a like, leave a comment, discuss our question of the day, and keep being awesome subscribers, guys. Yeah. I will see you in the next episode. Peace.